Guys, I have some tips in the video for Siruba Springs, the whole seven. I hope to enjoy the video, and if you like, press the thumbs up or subscribe for more videos. Let's see first the drive. The drive can be done three different ways, depends the wind. Here the wind, it is very strong headwind, and we have to lay up with some backspin and 50% over adjustment just from there to the small fairway in the center for our second shot. If the wind, it is tailwind strong, we go to the right side plus 20% and we try to go close to the green. If the wind, it is side wind or a little bit of tailwind, we go to the left side and we lay up down to the fairway with a very nice grizzly or Goliath shot. Let's see a second shot now here. Okay, as I said, the right side with a lot of tailwind, 20% extra. In the middle where I went, 50% extra with backspin to stop. And with cross or a little bit of tailwind, we go to the left side with 10% extra and we lay up down to the fairway for a long iron shot after. Here I put 25% plus at 80% club. As you can see, it's 5.6. I need to adjust 6.6. Perfect shot. And the ball goes right into the pin. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you have any comments, any questions, please write in that video, under the video. Thank you, in the comment section. Enjoy, good luck.